Holmes was born. Then he got fat, bald, and tired. What's up, Holmes?
Hey guys, Jonathan Holmes here from Destructo.com. Sorry I didn't shave. I have to play a dad in a music video for a rock and roll band, major label rock and roll band. I can't tell you who they are, but I'll be playing a dad in their next video. They wanted me to grow a mustache and a beard. Anyway, I'm here to promote Sup Holmes Episode 3, which is a live filming for you on Twitch.tv/Destructoid and also Destructoid.com. It's a live show. It's a talk show with video game developers and people talking about video game things. And we're going to have Mike Rausch and Alex Noisy from Gaijin Games on to talk about how to remake a video game series or even a video game console. You know, PlayStation Vita, it's kind of a remake of the PSP, pros and cons of that. Resident Evil 6 coming out. It's going to be kind of a re-envisioning of what the numbered Resident Evil games are going to be like. We're going to talk about that too. And we'll be taking your questions, your video questions, like this one.
Dear Jonathan Holmes, could you please tell me why there are no new Burger King games? I really enjoy them the most out of all of the Xbox 360 games and want to play more. Will they release any in the near or distant future?
So tune in February 19th, that's a Sunday, 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on twitch.tv/destructoid and also destructoid.com. See if you like our show. Tune in, ask us a question, have some fun. Live a little. Come on, why don't you? You deserve it.